Well, 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 now I gotta laugh. Well, that's a sweet catch right there. The box before this one, early in the season, I had a merton eat by a fox, and I did get a merton here, but he wouldn't touch. But this could be very well the same fox that stole that merton. So I got his medicine this time, a nice humane kill. So anyway, that's a nice catch, that is. Yeah, he's faded out a little bit, but he's well furred. Hey guys, got a lovely little sled there. Santa was good to me. That's a Pelican brand. Great little one for throwing a bit of wood or traps and that in down around the cabin and that. So anyway, I got to turn around. I'm actually heading that way. Well guys, today is January the 18th, and just here checking a few traps, and we had some snow last night. The trees are loaded with snow here, so I don't actually plan on checking too many traps today. But anyways, off to a good start. This is the first trap. And look, got a nice beautiful merton. Well guys, that's it, just a chunk of beaver tail there for bait, so I ain't gonna reset this one. So anyway, off to a great start. Anyway guys, I got a bunny out of this one. Just had a I put a fox snare there. And, I just shot a rabbit, so I'm gonna clean here now. And I guess I'll be having this one tomorrow for supper. Hungry for a nice meal of rabbit now. And just cuts off the front paws, and hope the head ain't damaged too much. And I cut the ears off. And nothing to it, really, skinning the rabbit. Cleaning the rabbit. Now I just cut that's the pelvic bone there, and I just split the pelvic bone there, right there with the knife. And you take your finger, then, la, and you take all that right back through. Oh, now you have a little bit of fat in it there. Nice and clean, right? And when I'm out here in the bush like this, see, I leave the kidneys there attached, and the liver and heart is up there in the rib cage. And there you have it, see? Nothing wasted. Looks like a little bit of blood in that down around here. I'll just cut that off like that. I'm doing my best to salvage that head. You know, and actually, I think the brains are still good. So unless that's the brains and the tongue is the best parts, and two, that's okay. So I'm keeping that one. Oh yeah, look at that, nice and dark. Whoa, that was light suit pretty fast there, I guess. I'll take this box out of it here now anyway. I'm not gonna have too many traps left out after today. I am gonna try to get a few different sets out later on, some winter otter sets and stuff, but really I got a busy schedule for the next little while, so I gotta take up a few traps just to free up some time. I'll probably do a little update and talk a little bit more about that later, but right now, look at that,
Beautiful.
Well, guys, I just set up a couple of rabbit snares there. Just wanted to get a couple of rabbits, you know, to keep the pot going. And anyway, I ended up with two marten, and I did shoot a rabbit, so I'll be home a bit early. So I'm going to make a bit of soup out of down now for our supper. So I just had a short day out. So I guess that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you on the next one.